When I opened this hospital in 1999, the idea was to help women giving birth. And for me, it was the aim was to fight against maternal mortality. Mm-hmm. But the first patient we treated in the hospital was a woman who were raped just at few meters of the hospital. And after to be raped, they shoot on her genital. And this was horrible for me. It was the first time for me to see this kind of barbaric act. I still remember her very well because it was a shock for myself and for all my staff. Mm-hmm.